Hi, what's up everyone? I'm back with a new video. It is the second part of the series, Biking Terminologies. Well, to begin with, first we talk about ECM. It is also known as Electronic Control Module. And it has another term, ECU, Electric Controlling Unit. It is a microprocessor controlling unit that takes care of all the functions taking in the engine, on suspensions and the throttle body. It also takes care of the air and fuel ratio that takes place in the engine. It is the brain of the bike. Pit lanes. Pit lanes are the access box to us riders or drivers or racers. When we are at the circuit, it is where our team is, where it is a place where we work on our bikes. We exit that place and we enter that place at the end of qualification, free practice, races. It is generally adjacent to the home straight at the circuit. In this video, you can see how I enter the pits to get my suspension settings checked with my team. Next up, we are going to talk about wheelbase, which is the distance between the front wheel hub to the rear wheel hub. The longer the wheelbase is, the more bike is going to be stable, but it is going to suck at the corners at the circuit. What drag racers do is, they increase their swing arm to increase the wheel pace, which gives them a stable bike. Next up on our list is grids. It is basically the ending and the starting point at the circuit at the home straight, where all the racers stand before the start of the race. Here's a picture for you to have a better scenario of what grids look like. Lean angles. So, for us riders to be riding at an average speed of 150 to 180 km per hour, it is very difficult for us to enter the corners while steering the bike. Hence, we lean the bikes into the corners. Therefore, you can see us riders dragging our knees and elbows, creating an access point to have more stability in the corner. Well, this is a video of me dragging my elbow. That was fun. Next, I'm going to explain you about a corner known as a hairpin corner, which is a very tight and slow corners, rather U-shaped or V-shaped. Here you can figure it out how difficult corners are for us at the circuit. Rookie. Rookie is the youngest rider who has participated and performed well in a season. With God's grace, I was the rookie of 2017 JK Superbike race. Slipstream is following another rider on a straight patch and using the air pressure around his machinery and the rider to your own advantage. So to demonstrate how I will explain is, if this is rider 1 and this is rider 2, you follow rider 1 on the straight and you wait for him to start braking. Right when he starts braking, you overtake him and you start braking and take him into the corner. You would have seen this in F1, MotoGP and NASCARs. It is a very common technique used during the races because the rider in front doesn't know when you're going to overtake him. I hope it was useful and you enjoyed the second video of Terminologies. Hit the like button, share it with someone who would love to watch this video. Hit the bell icon button to get notified on my next video. Till then, ride safe and goodbye.